And at Topeka, a man who played a big role in renaming a local highway has died. 94-year-old Frank Benteman died on Sunday. It was Benteman whose persistence led to a portion of Highway 99 in Kansas to be renamed the Frankfort Boys World War II Memorial Highway. And we featured Frank as someone you should know last year. He was awarded a Purple Heart and a Cross of Lorraine for his service. A graveside service will be held at 2 tomorrow afternoon at Rochester Cemetery in North Topeka.